Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para mala alegría y cosa buena. Baila tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, Macarena. Baila tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para mala alegría y cosa buena. Baila tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena.
Just a jump to the left.
I'm sure you're going to give it up for our Bryn!
Happy birthday, Mum.
Go on, Bryn, you legend.
Thanks, mate.
Only know you love it when you let her go.
Gonna make a movie and buy a nicer car, but still I'll be my soul. I don't want to change a thing. Instead, I laugh and I sing. My mama used to say, what's the matter, you? Hey, got no respect. What do you think you do? Why are you looking so sad? It's not so bad. It's a nicer place. I shut up your face. She said it all the time. What's the matter, you? Hey, got no respect. What do you think you do? So sad. It's a not so bad. It's a nicer place. I'll shut up your face. That's my mom. Hello everybody out there in Open Cabaret Land. Did you know I had a big hit a song with this shut up your face? And my fans, when I sing this, my fans don't have to applaud and that makes me feel so good. Okay, it's a really simple song. You can all learn to sing it. I sing what's the matter, you sing hey. And the rest, at the end, we all sing shut up. That is all together. Give it a go, we take it. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, what's the matter, you?
Hey!
Got no respect.
Hey!
What do you think you do?
Hey!
Why are you looking so sad?
Hey!
It's a not so bad.
Hey!
It's a nicer place. Ah, shut up in your face. That's great. Come on, one more time. What's the matter, you? Got no respect.
Hey!
What do you think you do?
Hey!
Why are you looking so sad?
Hey!
It's a not so bad.
Hey!
It's a nicer place. Ah, shut up in your face. One last time, really big for mama. What's the matter, you?
Hey!
Got no respect.
Hey!
What do you think you do?
Hey!
Why are you looking so sad?
Hey!
It's a not so bad.
Hey!
It's a nicer place. Ah, shut up in your face. That's it. What can we say? Good Steppy. Let's have a piss up, shall we? We got you lot going there. My first wife, she died of alcohol. I come home pissed one night and shot her. Right, we're going to have a good time. Let's have a few more beers then. Right, welcome your one and only David.
Back again, unfortunately. Feeling as though you're looking all a little bit tired, so we thought we'd wake you up. Rock clapping involved, come on! Feel my way through the darkness. Got a bad beating heart. I can't tell where the journey. They tell me I'm too young to understand. I'm afraid to close my eyes. Life will pass you by if I don't open up my eyes. That's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself. Wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself. I didn't know I was lost. Get into it, get it. I could stay forever this young. Now the
Have you all got your tickets for the wheelbarrow of booze? No? Who said no? Alright, next break, make sure you get your tickets, otherwise you've got no chance of winning. And you'll have no chance of giving me a bottle of scotch out of the winnings. Okay, straight on with the show. Please welcome Art Carroll! On the front of the program, all about dressing up, and the Mexicans were on there for what? 20 seconds? Did you enjoy it, though? Okay, welcome the girls on stage now. Please, come on, let's make loads and loads of noise!
Underneath the city lights, there is a you know about. you can't keep a good girl down.
We'll be right back. Singing voices on that, haven't you? I can hear you from back there. You've really got it going, and we've got lots more coming, especially in the third part. Please welcome some really big stars on stage now, Mr. Elton John and George Michael.
Hello! Hey, this does help if you sing along to this. It really does help us. Everybody knows your words.
Very well.
Packing a lie, no more of yours, darling. All my pictures, they seem to black and white. I'm growing tired, and time stands still before me. Frozen here on the ladder of my life, it's much too late to save myself from falling. I took a chance and changed your way. But you misread my meaning when I met you. Close the door and left me blind.
gentlemen, Mr. Elton John!
Of joining in that little bit in the middle. You know what it is? You know exactly what it is, and I want to hear you from back there. 500 miles.
I'm gonna be wanna dream about the time when I'm with you. When I go out there, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you.
When I come home,
there I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home with you. I'll be the man who's coming home.
Ready? Any Led Zepp fans in? Oh dear. Is that any Led Zepp fans in? Oh, okay. Anybody in from Over?
Yeah.
Anybody in from Willingham?
Yeah.
Anybody in from Crawley?
Yeah.
Anybody in from Swansea?
Yeah.
Aren't the bright lights on? Okay. Carry on joining in. I know you're enjoying it. We're certainly enjoying it back here. Give it all up, please, for Led Zepp and Joe.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We've got some more Down Under stuff coming for you now with Ant and Dick. Oh, sorry, Dick. I said Dick. Ant and Dick. They're coming on, right? Okay, this girl came here, oh, I think she's been here a couple of years now. She really stole the show last year. Please, give it up for Colleen!
Do you believe in love after love? I could
Okay, we're coming up to the last one before the break. And you know what's going to happen. They're going to come on, they're going to do the thing. And the curtains will be closed, and I'll be already in the bar. Beating you up, though. Okay, we're going to waste a bit of time. Have we got any Irish in tonight? Well, we'll just... Don't get offended. It's an Irish joke. Paddy's wandering around in the Vatican, you see, and he hears these two guards talking to each other, and one of them says, psst, he said, the Pope's dead. He said, but they're not going to announce it until Monday. So Paddy thinks, oh, I'm going to die. Paddy thinks, I'll make some money here. Gets on a plane, straight back to Dublin, goes into Murphy's bookmakers, he said, hey, nothing. He said, how much would you give me on the Pope dying on Monday? He said, Jesus, Paddy said, I'll give you 1,000 to 1. He said, right, he said, I'd have 1,000 on it. He's walking down the road, and there's his mate Mick, you see, and he's walking down the other side of the road. He said, hey, Mick, come here. He said, the Pope's dead. He said, they're not going to announce it till Monday. He said, get yourself down to Murphy's. He said, I just put 1,000 on it. He said, get yourself down there. He says, for Christ's sake, don't tell anybody else. Sure enough, Monday morning, listening to the radio, Pope's dead. Paddy goes down the bookies, you see, and picks his £1 million up. Best tax. And he's walking back up the road, and sure enough, there's Mick. He said, hey, Mick. He said, all right. He said, did you get your money? He said, no, Paddy. He says, I never got a bloody penny. He said, why not be Jesus? He said, I doubled him up with the Archbishop of Canterbury. I do love that joke. Right, we've got the village people in the Navy, and then we're going straight into a break. Time to get a beer, time to get a glass of wine, time to buy your tickets for the wheelbarrow of booze. Don't forget. Okay, boys. Village people, come on!
Stand.